Hello guys, welcome to today's video. You know, today we'll be discussing some of the chapter 17 of the book Aviation and Business Management, and the topic is the airports in India. You know, there are more than 100 plus airports, and remembering all these names is quite difficult. So I'll be highlighting and I will be briefing some of the important airports which I feel are important. You know, many of the airports are named after the location at which they are placed, and some of them are named based on the famous leader or the famous locations. So starting with, you know, Baghdogra Airport, it's in Siliguri, West Bengal. Then you can remember the Biju Patnaik International Airport in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Then you can remember this Chaudhary Charan Singh International Airport, it's in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Then the Mumbai Airport is named after Chhatrapati Shivaji, so it's a Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. Next is Goa Airport is known as Dabolim Airport. Next, you can remember the Nagpur Airport, which is Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar International Airport. And of course, the Delhi Airport, which is IGI Indira Gandhi International Airport. And the Patna Airport, which is Jayaprakash Narayan International Airport. And then you can remember the Bangalore Airport, which is Kempegowda International Airport. The Guwahati Airport, which is the Lokpriya Gopinath Bardolai Airport. And the Kolkata Airport, which is the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Airport. Then RGI in Hyderabad, Rajiv Gandhi International Airport. Then Ahmedabad, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel International Airport. Srinagar, Sheikh Ul Alam International Airport. Amritsar Airport, Sri Guru Ram Das Ji International Airport. So, and then moving to some of the other airports. Then Andaman and Nicobar Island Airport, it's a Veer Savarkar International Airports. Then you can remember the Swami Vivekananda, who is a prominent personality, it's in Raipur. So I think these are some of the Khajuraho Airport, it's in Madhya Pradesh. Then Kolhapur Airport, Chhatrapati Rajaram Maharaj Airport. So I think these are the some of the airports. Paikyong Airport, you can remember this, you know, it was recently inaugurated by Prime Minister Modi, and it's Paikyong Airport. So these were the some of the important airports. Now we'll be moving at the top 10 busiest airports. You know, these airports are categorized as busiest airport based on the passenger movement at them annually. So they can ask which is the busiest airport in India, or the third highest, or the second highest. So starting with the first, the most busiest is the Indira Gandhi International Airport, which is Delhi. This is the first. The second is followed by Mumbai Airport, which is Chhatrapati Shivaji Airport. Next, Bangalore Airport is Kempegowda International Airport. Then followed by Chennai, Kolkata and Hyderabad. So these you can remember top six, because these are also metro cities. Some of them are metro cities. So these will be helpful. They can ask these in exam. Then moving to, you know, in India there are so many airports, but then some of them are having the longest airport runways. The longest is the runway, the more or the bigger flight the airport can handle. So you know, the in India the longest runway belongs to Indira Gandhi International Airport, Delhi. It's a 4433 meters. It's approximately 4.5 kilometers. It is the highest, the longest airport runway in India, followed by the Rajiv Gandhi International Airport, which is in Hyderabad, with 4.26 kilometers. You can remember this longest airport runway is in Delhi. Next, you know, coming to runways, the more the runways are there, the more the aircrafts can land parallelly or longitudinally. So the busiest airports are having more than one runways. So in India, the highest number of runways, I'll be telling only one, you know, Indira Gandhi International Airport, which is Delhi, it is having three runways at present. So this is the only airport which has three runways, because the passenger movement is more and the aircraft movement is also more. So that is why it is having three runways. And now Government of India has also planned a new airport, which is upcoming Jawar Airport. It is coming to be, it is nearer to Noida. It will be named as Noida International Airport. So it is a new airport which will probably replace the Delhi airport. The construction is going on, and this airport will be having six runways compared to the three runways which is having at Delhi airport at present. So I think this is a very good question that can be asked. Upcoming Jewar Airport, it will be having the 6 airports, and once the construction is completed, you know, it will become the largest airport in India once it's completed. This also you can remember. The largest airport once it's completed, but for now, the biggest and largest airport is Delhi. If it's completed, then this will be the one, Jewar Airport. There is not much to discuss in this chapter. Instead, you have to remember all the names, and then you have to remember them. There is no other option. If you have liked the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos. Thank you for watching.